I am a great fan of the scales. I think we have to do scales every day and every day by memory. But before you work all the scales by memory, I'm going to propose you exercises. At first, exercises to study one scale, and then I shall give you a method to play all the scales in 10 minutes, because sometimes you don't have time, and you say, oh, which scale I'm going to play today? The best solution for me is to study one scale more, one scale you choose. Don't choose always the easy scales.